the Garrison, Castletown, Isle of Man. Good morning, and what a lovely day it is. Even in the winter, it still get a cracking morning, can't you? So, I'm near Ronald's Way Airport. Oh, never sell any ice cream going that fast, no way. Anyway, good morning, folks. Oh, lovely winter's morning it is too. And I'm just near the airport in the south of the island, and I'm at the Manx Aviation and Military Museum. And behind me is an old-fashioned anti-aircraft gun. So, this place is free to get in, and you just pay by donation only, and it's got loads of artifacts and memorabilia about the Isle of Man during the First and Second World War, and history of the Manx Aviation. There's an old good plane behind us, look at that. So, fantastic this place, brilliant. But I'm going to leave this now, because I'm going to a little bar which is aptly named the Garrison, and it's in Castletown Square, and it's got four cask ales on. It's a strange bar, it's got a bit of tapas and all sorts in it, but it's really good. And let's go there now. Okay, I'll see you over there soon. Bye bye. Hiya. Well, I'm back in Castletown Square, and behind me is Castle Rushen, 10th century medieval castle, one of the finest of its type in the British Isles. Really good. But we're not going in there today, we're going in that place with the red door called the Garrison, and it's got four cask ales on, and I'm going to have my breakfast in there as well, because it's only about 25 past 8 now. So I'm going to have my Manx breakfast, and we'll go for a pint of, ooh, what should we have today? Coach House Brewery, Castle Rushen, 4%. Good morning, folks. Cheers. Well, it's half past 8 in the morning, and I'm having a pint. That's all right, isn't it? So I've come to the Garrison, right in the town centre square, and opens at 8:30, and you can have your breakfast and a pint. Oh, that's all right, I like it. So it's overlooked by this castle, if you can see it. Oh, I'll have to start it, there you are. You just see it there, there you go. And that's Castle Rushen, and it's a 10th century medieval castle, one of its best in the British Isles. And the beer I'm having today is actually called Castle Rushen, and it's by the Coach House Brewery in Warrington, which was formed in 1991 in the old Greenall Whitley Brewery. And Greenall Whitley brews some terrible beers, so Coach House is a refreshing change. So this is called Castle Rushen by Coach House, and it's 4%, and it's an amber looking beer. Oh, it's got a nice malty nose, yeah, malty sweet nose. Whitehead, time for a slurp. An early morning slurp, nice. Can you see that? Yes, amber colour. Well, have a taste of that, nice. That's not a bad pint at all, that. Better than I thought it would be. It's biscuity, quite malty. It's got a floral aspect to it, and low fruit in the taste. But yeah, 4%. Coach House, Castle Rushen. Nice, that's all right, that. Yes, Coach House Brewery from Warrington. Nice one. So this place, quite an unusual bar. This area is more like a pub, and they have breakfast in the morning, and then lunchtimes becomes tapas. And then you can get chicken curry, and you can get fish and chips and all that later on. But all day people come in and out, have a coffee, or have a pint, or get something to eat, snack, whatever, or a full meal. And it's really good, and it's a welcome addition to all the other pubs in the square. You've got the Union up there, the George up there, the Blue Pot down there. So this is like a welcome addition, brilliant. So, I'm having my breakfast soon. I think I have a full Manx breakfast today. But for breakfast recently, I've been having a Viagra, and I've been having prunes and figs. Well, to be honest, I don't know if I'm coming or going. And I've been getting Viagra in powdered form, and I've been putting a spoonful of this powdered Viagra in my tea. Well, it's not had any effect on me, but when I put a biscuit in my tea, don't go soft. A bit strange, isn't it? So
You have this. Have me breakfast soon. I'll come back when I'm having my breakfast. And I'm going to have a walk down Queen Street, because Queen Street down there, during the First World War, 40 men went to war and only 34 came back. So there's a little plaque there with the memoriam for the six people who never came back, which is nice that they've done that. So, would I come here again? Yes, I like this place. It's really good. And it's always good to, on the little Castletown pub crawl, to pop in here. Really good. So, this beer, Coach House, Castle Rushen, 4%. Malty, quite floral. Not too fruity, a little bit there.
Good morning.
Nice, and I'd drink it again. Yes. So, I'll see you at breakfast time in a few minutes. Cheers. The breakfast is here. There we go. Got me pint. I'll scoff this and see you outside. Cheers. There we go. Egg, bacon, two sausage, mushroom, hash brown, tomato, beans, toast, and pot of tea. Heinz tomato ketchup, HP sauce in a bottle, not in one of them silly sachets, and salt and pepper, and me pint. Can't argue with that, can you? Cheers, folks. Well, what a lovely breakfast that was. Fantastic. Thank you, Garrison. And having a pint with it, it's a bonus. So I'm just on the beach at Castletown, the shingle beach. And it's a lovely morning. Look at that. Fantastic. Bit chilly, but it's fine. And there you go. These houses here have all got gardens and they all look after these gardens. But every year they get floody when the weather gets bad. But it's a lovely place to live. So, thank you Castletown, thank you the Garrison, and thank you Coach House Brewery, and everyone who subscribed, thank you. And if you've not, it doesn't matter, keep slurping. Cheers, thank you very much.